Curator reviews. Balloonkul from Banksy. It is well now the most iconic image from the English street artist Banksy, especially after well his PR stunt at the auction house, where a buyer bought for millions of euros the balloon girl, and by the moment the hammer put the price on, I think it was 8 million euros, suddenly a device was activated and the whole painting went through a shredder. Well, at least that was the idea. It stopped halfway. Very beautiful. So just here it stopped. Legend goes that they prepared that stunt 2 years earlier, and that the auction house did not know anything about it. I find it hard to believe, because somebody had to be in the auction house to activate the machine. And also I think that when it stopped just halfway, it is really perfect, too good to be true. So I think whether or not that auction house knows it or not, or it is a PR stunt, I think it is beautiful art piece in the end, and a beautiful art action. Because in one simple performance, Banksy shows again that he is very anti-establishment, and at the same time he is the most famous and well-liked artist in the world at this moment. When you want to see more of these videos, please like, subscribe, leave comments, and I comment back. If you are in the neighborhood of Zaandam, the Netherlands, welcome. Feel free to visit our gallery, but you can also look at our webshop on the website. Well, see you next time.